I've been doing the story of Flat Andy with my daughter's little doll that she gave me. It's called Flat Polly. We've been going around getting pictures around San Francisco, and she has loved all the Facebook posts I've made.